Hey guys, this is Xbox here, and again, this is going to be a quick guide slash tutorial on how to get the Dragon Armor, and this is going to be the light Dragon Armor. If you're curious on the heavy, definitely check out my other videos. I go ahead and show that. Now, again, this is for PC guys only, so sorry for all the other consoles out there. This won't work. So the first thing you want to do is definitely pull up your console itself, which is a little key that's right next to the left of your one button. Or the Tilga key, or the one with the little squiggly line, wherever that is on your keyboard. And go ahead and type in player.addItem space the item code. And the item code, I put them all down in the description so you can get all of those. And you'll have to do this a few times for all the different pieces of the gear. And then, of course, space and the number one. And the number one is how many. So typically, you just want one of each. You don't really need more, but you can. For me, I just went through all the items here and typed in one. And you can see up in the upper left, it says, oh, you know, dragon scale, shirt added, whatever. So here it is. Pretty easy way to get it and test them out on your guide to see how they work. Now, if you guys haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. I got a ton of other, Skyrim videos as well as other video game content. And thanks again for watching.